I'm Jack Capiello and I'm the director of Day of Death. My film is about a zombie that gets exiled from his horde and has to look for acceptance elsewhere. It took a while to get to the first shot, but once we started getting rolling on everything, it's been picking up the pace and then, yeah, it's going really well.
Right now, this is going to be my first film I'm ever going to be in. Wasn't expecting it. I wasn't in it, but now I am. So I don't know, apparently I'm getting eaten. So someone's gonna be taking a bite out of me. That should be fun. So apart from that, I don't know what's gonna happen next.
Dead.
I'm not a zombie, am I? I'm just dead.
You're just a dead guy.
I'm just a dead guy in the forest.
You get eaten by a zombie.
I get eaten by a zombie. So just a dead guy wandering
but
the forest.
A good crucial role and you've got the good makeup for it.
Yeah, props to you guys.
Crucial.
Again.
I mostly feel relieved that we were able to get everything done in the short amount of time. All the shots that we needed, all the actors seemed to have a good time. I'm happy that it all came together. It was an enjoyable thing. I'd like to do it again. Sometimes the shot just doesn't work out the first time how we planned. You know, sometimes it's not in focus or something enters the frame that isn't supposed to be there, but retaking shots, you know, it's definitely necessary and it doesn't take that long really for a lot of the shots that we have. I'm sure in much bigger films there's certain shots that you can never get retakes on, but ours was fine with retakes, everything worked out.
I'm Robin and I'm DP. Things that take most time is to frame the scene and find the right locations and all that. So that's what takes the most time. It's the sun is, yeah, just use the reflector to get some light in the actors' heads. And yeah, that's pretty much it.
Your name and what's your role?
Oh yeah.
How do you feel like? Feeling good? Yeah. Awesome. Wow, that's really interesting.